All right, so tonight we are making a meal for just the two of us.
Yes.
Just work here. Kids are with the others. So we decided to just do something cool, something funky, something new.
Something yummy.
So we are doing a summer vegetable and sausage.
Something yummy.
Stir fry, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what do we have in it? First off, we have sausage. I have sausage. Fine.
Sausage.
In the background here. And then we have some green beans.
Yes.
You just gonna eat that right now?
Sure am.
All right.
Sausage.
Back. Stop eating the sausage.
I need it. What are you doing over here?
Thawing the sausage.
Thawing some sausage. Yep. Sausage.
Back. So what we're doing is a summer, a marinated summer vegetable stir fry.
In fall.
Right.
We have the sausage. We have delicious fresh green beans. Love them. Some yellow pepper. Some red onion, zucchini, and grape tomatoes, along with olive oil and balsamic for the marinade. And Mark is going to marinate
and
it.
Lime.
Oh, and lime.
Yes. I'm going to prep all these vegetables, dice them up, get the sausage ready, throw all the veggies in the marinade, and it marinates for half an hour in the fridge.
Yeah.
And I'm going to get a workout in.
Yeah.
All right.
You're a rock star.
Oh, thanks, honey.
You're welcome. High
Love
five.
You.
Oh. You're like,
oh, no,
high five. Veggies are in the bowl, and simply stir that up, add it to the vegetables, and mix it up with the marinade so it coats all the veggies. Oh my gosh.
Smells good?
Oh yeah, you could eat that without even cooking it.
These veggies are really well coated now with the marinade. They are going to go in the fridge for half an hour. While it's sitting in the fridge, I'm going to do the sausage. I'm going to cook that
sausage.
Up. Back up. And I'm going to get a quick workout in.
Awesome.
All right. Love See you in a bit. I just finished working out, changed my shirt because I was sweaty and gross and I didn't want to handle food while I was looking sweaty and gross. The veggies are done.
I need to take a picture.
Okay. You can do that after, you know that, right?
I guess.
Okay. Sorry, what's that? I've got bowls here, fresh and clean. Messy around here now because it's the end of the night. So, I'm just going to serve up some of these veggies.
I can't wait. I'm starving.
And some of the sausage right on top.
Sausage. Delish.
There you go. Those veggies on top. There you go, honey.
Awesome.
Dinner served.
Look at this, guys. Ooh, yes.
Ooh, yes.
So, yeah, it's really quick.
Prep was, you know, with filming and everything else, 10, 15 minutes. And then in the oven for 30 minutes. So that's not bad. 30, 40 minutes, less than an hour for dinner.
Really good dinner.
And this. All cost, all in, I would say this cost around $15.
That's awesome.
For the two servings, if not less.
What?
I, And we are going to have at least one leftover meal each.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
For
so sure. Four servings, 20-something dollars, 20 and change. We're doing well. Yeah. All right. There we go. So that's our summer vegetable and sausage medley for dinner. Delicious. Mm-hmm. We will post the recipe below. Please comment, like the video, love it up.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Hit the little dingle button when you subscribe so you get new notifications.
Yes.
All right, guys, have a great night.
Bye, guys.
Love y'all.